the video.
George and Lily Gaming.
Today we're going to see the new Bloxburg update. So it's 0.87.
So let's just go and have a little look at these then. Right. So walls. Let's just pop a wall down in case there's any wall items. Have a nice big and long wall. Okay, so let's go into build and see new. So we now have a new hollow answered roof. Let's have a look at this. Nope. Fence gates. No. So let's go and have a look. Right, so let's go and have a look at this then. Ooh, that's really nice.
Also, remember to subscribe to this channel.
So let's go and have a look. So we have the new log fence. We have a new barbed wire fence.
By the way, I am behind
a small barbed fence. Oh my god, these go in here. Oh my. Can you put, yes, you can do that. We have the metal cage fence. Okay, so we're gonna see the, let's just get on with the fencing. We have the double farm one.
I can have foil pot.
What?
Look.
Ah, another one is that you can now report people's plots, and I'll show you that later.
So,
there's a chain gate now.
Right now, I am behind George while he's in dancing.
So you have the double chain link fence. The picket fence.
Ooh.
The simple metal fence. Modern panel fence. This looks really nice. So you have the metal one, this one. Right, dun. You have the simple metal driveway. So we've got all of these here.
This update is so cool.
So what I think you have to do is that you're going to have to put this here. To new.
You could try doing all the things on your
This is all done by you've got to use so you're gonna have to use a modern panel fence. And does it go on this? Yes, it goes on there. So you might not be able to afford anything else. We have the wide hedge here. And then we have the rest of these. So let's get it. Ooh.
Ooh, it opens.
So you can close it. And you can open it. So as Lily said, you can now report people's plots.
And let's go see.
So the other update that they added was now you can leave food in the oven.
Okay, so I'll be testing out the microwave first.
I forgot to say. So let's go delete all of this here. So we can just get some more money. Alright, go. I will put mine own in later. Let's not mind about that. Self-subject. So, for the new kitchen appliances. So, let's go on to new into decorate. Okay, you get the Pro Chef oven. This new Pro Chef oven. So, let's delete my old oven.
No. What? You got 10? You.
This is the new Pro Chef oven. I don't know why it's not connected. But we'll fix that. Yeah, I will have this one later, but I'm quite excited. So that's a new pro shepherd bird.
Okay, now let's go and test that.
Oh, a modern microwave. So let's just delete this old one. Ah, that's better. I'm just so excited about this update.
Ooh, I'm going to do some
garnish. Right.
Grill.
Ooh, that worked, that worked.
Oh, I have to fry this.
W. Now bake.
What can I
do? Oh my god, that is so cool. Right, Lydia's just messing around there. Just go to Quick Meals and hot chocolate. Let's go and have a look at the new microwave. Yep, that's just spinning in the microwave.
I'm gonna open it.
No. Well, how do we know when they're done? Oh, when they're done, you could take it out. You can eat it now. So let's just make sure I haven't missed anything. Let's just go and have a look at the
hot chocolate, isn't that
forms, good? Right. Here we go.
Oh, it's done. Oh, it's done.
Good, good, good. Right, it's the exact same system as it. Let's just wait for this to load.
Okay.
Added fence and dry library gates, it added a hollow mansard roof, ability to toggle fixed wall height, height placement for objects like doors, added ability to leave food in ovens and microwaves while curing, added support for built-in cabinet microwaves and ovens. What? Lily, did you just hear that?
That you can put ovens in.
Well, good. Is that what that pro chef oven is? What? No wonder it wouldn't go in the sink. Now, let's go and have a look, guys, at this, because I think I just figured out what that pro chef oven actually is.
Don't delete anything. Are you going to delete all this?
I don't get how this works. It doesn't counter it. Does it want, let's just get a counter, see if it'll connect on. No, that's a bit weird. I don't know what I'm doing wrong right now, but I think I might know.
George, you just...
Let's have a look in the mirror again. I'm sorry about this, but
we just want to see the new update with the ovens. So
this is just getting a bit weird now. Cabinets.
Wasting a lot of money.
Where does this thing go? Okay, so thanks guys for watching. Make sure to hit the like button.